Undoubtedly, this was some sort of attack. Yeah. Name.
Progress is his middle name.
Oh, that's a good idea.
You can't read the signs, Hannah. I presume you can read this. Pretty tough armor when you're pointing a scattergun at a man.
Just like you, Tannen, I take every advantage I can get. Now, you gonna check your iron?
It's like I've always told you,
put your mind to it, you can accomplish anything.
Oh, all right, okay, Jennifer. What if I send in the tape and they don't like it?
Told me I was no good?
What,
right here, right now in the cafeteria?
You got no future. I mean, I just don't think I can take that kind of rejection.
I'm $100. Will you help save the clock tower?
Mayor Wilson is sponsoring an initiative.
That's an important historical landmark.
With some of the.
How are you doing? You got my homework finished, McFly?
Well, I haven't finished those up yet.
Well, actually, I figured since it wasn't due till Monday.
Hello?
Anybody home? Anybody
like McFly?
I gotta have time to recover. Do you realize what would happen if I handed in my homework in your handwriting? I'll get kicked out of school.
You wouldn't want that to happen, would you?
Would you?
Well, now, of course, not.
No,
I wouldn't want that to happen.
What are you looking at, butthead?
Okay, Biff. Well, I'll
finish that on up tonight, and then I'll bring it over first thing tomorrow. All
right. And not to worry, I sleep in Sunday. Oh, McFly, your shoes are tied.
Don't be so gullible, McFly.
I don't want to see you in your eyes.
All right, bye bye.
Hey, kid. Say hello to your grandma for me.
No, not again.
So what's the deal?
Let's put it on the swing. Then I'll take you home and you can come back into the truck.
We'll okay, make... now what?
When she wakes
exactly.
Here,
2 minutes,
sir.
You go around the corner into the Cafe 80s.
It was all a dream.
Cafe 80s? One of those nostalgia places.
Drop it.
Damn,
I'm trying to find the blacksmith.
Hey, McFly! I thought I done told you never to come in.
Griff, guys.
We're in now, but I don't know how to do it. All right, okay, so keep your pants on.
Hey, McFly!
Got it. Doc.
There's a fella that can't hold his liquor.
Give me some coffee.
Chocolate.
Joey, coffee!
Can I try that again?
It's a crack
shot.
That's like a
baby's toy.
No,
Griff.
What she can do?
No. What's the matter?
That man is stupid. I said no.
Where you going?
What's the matter?
What's my chicken? Nobody.
Calls me chicken.
Nobody.
You and Biff, you're forgetting one thing.
What the hell is that?
forgetting one thing.
Damn,
what the hell is that?
Help!
You're my
My name is Lorraine.
It can't be you.
Lorraine Bates?
It's me, Marty.
Yeah. McFly. Maggie McFly.
McFly. Oh,
Your soul.
Maggie.
And that's Mrs. Meg. McFly. And don't you be forgetting the Mrs.
Be fine, Marty. Are you hungry?
Call me Marty.
I can call room service.
It's okay.
Room service.
Lorraine, are you up there?
Oh, my God. It's your father.
My father.
I came here in a time machine you invented.
Now I need your help to get back to the year 1985.
My God.
Yes,
two you know what this
you
means?
You understand.
It means that this damn thing doesn't work.
You know, I'm partial to the writings of Jules. You can talk to those mendacities in order to take advantage of me.
Please, you can't be here. It doesn't make sense.
Maybe you are, and
you're going
just
with
don't
me,
know
understand?
Get your boobies off of me!
When are you going to get it through your thick skull? Thank you very much. Now, why,
so why don't you
make
like
a
tree
and get out of here?
Get out of here. All right, Marty.
Let me show you
once
my
more,
plan.
Let's go over the entire plan and layout.
Please excuse the crudity
I
of this model. I didn't have time to build it to scale.
Yeah, no, Doc, it's not the scale.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
It's okay, Doc.
Tomorrow night. Sunday.
Run some industrial
we'll load the DeLorean onto the track here,
the clock
on the
tower,
spur,
down,
right by the old abandoned coal mine.
The
switch track is where the spur runs off the main line 3 miles out
the
train
vehicle with this big pole and
Shonash Ravine. The train leaves the station at 8 Monday morning. We'll stop it here, a couple
moment,
of cars from the tender, throw the switch track, and then we'll hijack
down the street,
borrow the locomotives and use it to push the time machine. According to my calculations, we'll reach 88 miles per hour just before we hit the edge of the ravine. At this point, we'll be instantaneously transported back to 1985 and coast safely
makes contact, thereby sending 1.21 gigawatts into the flux capacitor.
Here you go, Marty.
Sending you back to 1985.
Connect that to the positive terminal. All right, Marty, you all set?
Yeah, go.
Train pulling out of the station. Coming up the switch track. Stop at the switch track. Throw switch! Pull up to the DeLorean! Push in the DeLorean! Up to 88 miles per hour!
It couldn't be simpler.
What did she say? Quite a surprise.
Well, I hope I'm not disturbing anything.
Oh, no, no. We were just doing a model railroad. You see a ghost.
None of this would ever happen.
In the future, it's all in the past.
You mean the past?
What exactly? You must not let your other self see that the consequences could be disastrous.
Ghost did have a way with women.
Get the hell out of my car, old man!
You want to marry that girl, Viv? I can help make it happen.
Look me, I don't know who you think you are, but we're dancing. You're not even dancing.
The doc's gone.
But it is true.
Smile, boy.
It is me who goes back there.
Rose, we don't need Rose.